Yes, Irene Mayende Nyongesa from Mathare North Youth Organization and an umbrella of DSW. I'm here today to talk about HIV and AIDS. The difference between HIV and AIDS is one, HIV means human immune virus, and also AIDS means acquired immune deficiency syndrome. AIDS can be acquired in many ways. One, through sharing, through blood transfusion. You can also get sex through having more multiple partners. You can also get HIV through not using of condom. You can also get HIV through semen, the vaginal fluids. And we as young people, we are prone to such diseases because we are sexually active. How somebody can abstain from AIDS is by having one faithful partner. You can also use a condom. Condom is the surest way to protect yourself from HIV and AIDS. You can also protect yourself from sharp objects. You can also avoid sharing inside petticoats. In young people in this community, especially in Ibirai, we are prone to these diseases because we are ignorant of information. But the surest way that I want to tell you is that if you use condoms, these are 100% sure from not contracting. So let us visit our health facilities. Let us learn more about AIDS. Let us protect ourselves from getting these early diseases, because if we contract it, it can lower our immune system. It can also not help us do the job that we're supposed to do at our youthful lives, and we can be engaged to so many drugs.